let me see, 1966, I think. I was still in the Hollies, of course. Decided to take a short vacation to the north coast of Africa. It seemed like the American beat poets were going down to Marrakesh and smoke a lot of dope and write poetry. Sounded like a good idea to me then. And days since. I was sharing a compartment with two older American ladies who had their gray hair dyed blue. I'd never seen that before. And then this morning I'm looking in the mirror and I go, you know what? Blue. And nothing going on for me there, so I go down to the third class compartment where I think Snoop Dogg and Willie Nelson were having a smoke-a-thon. Ducks and pigs and chickens running all over the place. That's where Marrakesh Express was born.
Going south, blowing smoke rings from the car.